Hi, my name is Jordan, and I was on summer staff this past summer in 2018, and it was for sure the best summer of my college career. I made some really amazing friends. You become really close to the rest of summer staff because you're together for about like 18 hours a day, I think. And you all get to live in the same area at Hillside, which was amazing. And then you really get to connect with the students as well, help them through registration and meet their parents, and make some really great connections with the students as well.
Hey guys, it's Paul. My favorite part of summer staff, being involved for the last 2 years, was just really the amazing community that we got to build. You really learn a lot about yourself. You get to build on your strengths and help other people build on their strengths. And you just get really confident, and it's a really cool community to build on your skills. And it's also really cool to hang out with about 2,000 new students and their parents and their friends and everybody new coming to Belmont. And you really set the tone, that community that you build that summer really sets the tone for TT in the fall. So, yeah.
My name is Claudia, and I love being on summer staff because you get paid to be a first base for incoming freshmen and their parents. You get free housing all summer and are able to foster unique connections with new students as well as faculty and staff. I also loved leading beside other TT leaders, and it made me that much more excited to come back in the fall.